Stick around. Model Behavior will be right back, part of Zoog Weekends.
All the rules have changed. Jim Jackson the Movie. Opening in June. Only on Disney. Jamie Grover wanted an escape from her parents' expectations.
I wish I wasn't the center of their lives.
What she got was five brothers and sisters.
Five? There's five of them?
We are not gonna panic.
As if life at 14 isn't twisted enough. Tomorrow, Disney Channel presents Quins.
Show your parents the real you.
Kimberly J. Brown stars in Quins, a Disney Channel original movie. Tomorrow at 9, 8 Central, part of Zoog Weekends.
I want a different heart.
Thursday on The Jersey.
Isn't she great?
Coleman finds a girlfriend.
Stick a fork in him, he's done.
But she isn't all that she seems.
She's only using Coleman to get better grades.
The Jersey goes into the halfpipe as skateboarding and biking legends Tony Hawk and Dave Mirra offer dating advice.
Your ramp? You mean my ramp?
Well, he's a skater.
I'm not talking to you.
Could this girl break up the Monday Night Football Club?
I can't believe he's really gone.
Find out on The Jersey, Thursday at 5, 4 Central, only on Disney.
I think peer pressure is stupid. If you're at a party and someone wants you to try drugs, they don't really care if you do it or not.
Peer pressure is a dangerous thing in today's society and messes up kids' lives.
I used to hang out with a crowd before I even got into business that a lot of peer pressure, they used to ask me to do things I wasn't supposed to do.
It is important to know who you are and important to have goals. So all the peer pressure, you'll be able to just totally reject all of what's around you because you know that you have something that you want to get.
You always want to feel like your own person. You don't want to feel reined in by other people.
Yeah, it's really important for me to be an individual and, you know, do my own thing.
I think it's very important, you know, to have a free mind to, you know, do what you want to do. You know, you shouldn't let anyone, you know, influence you in a negative way. You know, you should think for yourself.
Kids like you express themselves every day on Disney Channel.
Friday on So Weird. Jack and Annie are transported to permanent detention.
Why did we get sent here?
And their only way out...
It's not good.
...is each other. Don't miss So Weird. Friday at 4, 3 Central, part of Zoog Weekends.
On the next Even Stevens.
I think I lost my mojo.
Rin may be losing her touch.
Dr. Evil has replaced my sister with some cheap, ugly robot.
Translation?
Don't miss Even Stevens, Friday at 7, 6 Central, part of Zoog Weekends.
.com here. Let's check out how you voted in this week's polls. Posing for pics? How do you like it? Most of you said, call me ham on rye, but I love it. There's polls and more at ZoogDisney.com. Cast your vote and see the results right here every weekend. That's TV you do. Now, let's get back to Model Behavior, part of Zoom Weekends.
You know, I explained to them at Happy Star that you can't do the peek at my closet spot because you are...
Stick around. Model Behavior will be right back, part of Zoom Weekends.
We have to sell the house.
Fine. Go ahead and sell it. I don't care.
Why do things have to change?
Everything can change in a heartbeat. Tomorrow at 8, 7 Central, part of Zoog Weekends.
I want to be a basketball player when I grow up. And maybe an actress, but mainly what I want to be is a basketball player. I like to dribble the ball a lot. Shooting. I love shooting. Basketball's like my life.
Kids like you express themselves every day on Disney Channel.
Welcome to
When Dad and Matt find a home away from home...
Can't forget TV.
How big a screen you think we could get in here?
Will Lizzie miss out on all the fun?
I'm not jealous.
Lizzie McGuire, get inside her head, Friday at 6, 5 Central, part of Zoog Weekends.
Every month, Disney Channel original movies tell stories about kids, because every one of you has a story to tell.
I am not talking to a horse.
Think of me as a hairy guy with a huge nose.
Movies about how a total disaster can turn into a miracle. Or your backyard daydream can turn into an adventure you'll never forget.
I really want to ride, and I can win.
Guys would do anything to beat you.
Yeah, but they'd have to keep up with me first.
Disney Channel movies are about your dreams.
This might be the only chance I ever have to be good at something.
And they show everybody, if you believe in yourself, that's one of the most important things you need to make your dreams come true.
You may be ready to ride, but I am not ready to let you.
I'll bet there's a racehorse in there somewhere.
See a new movie you can't see anywhere else, made just for you, every month on Disney Channel.
Games, games, games. Some of you Zoogers do nothing but play my games, and it's about to pay off. Here are the top five gamers in this week's Gameathlon. For your chance at the high score, get to the game section of ZoogDisney.com. It's TV you do!
Now, let's get back to model behavior, part of Zoog Weekends.
Stick around. Model behavior will be right back, part of Zoog Weekends. Thursday on the Jersey.
Isn't she great?
Coleman finds a girlfriend.
Stick a fork in him, he's done.
But she isn't all that she seems.
She's only using Coleman to get better grades.
The Jersey goes into the halfpipe as skateboarding and biking legends Tony Hawk and Dave Mirra offer dating advice.
Your ramp? You mean my ramp?
Well, he's a skater.
I'm not talking to you.
Could this girl break up the Monday Night Football Club?
I can't believe he's really gone.
Find out on the Jersey Thursday at 5, 4 Central, only on Disney.
Friday on So Weird. Jack and Annie are transported to permanent detention.
Why did we get sent here?
And their only way out...
It's not good.
...is each other. Don't miss So Weird. Friday at 4, 3 Central, part of Zoog Weekends. And now, a song from the latest Disney In Concert special by Samantha Mumba.
You bling blingin', ooh, you got me feeling, ooh, inside I'm screaming, ooh, more.
Watch Samantha Mumba on the Disney special Aaron Carter and Samantha Mumba in Concert. Only on Disney.
Friday on Jet. Silverstone's locked in prison, but in the real world...
I'm gonna have to place you under arrest.
For reading a book?
Jet's trying to stay out of jail.
Just because something's a law doesn't mean it's right.
Standing up for what you believe in...
It's the law that's wrong.
No matter what the consequences...
It's a fight they want, it's a fight they're gonna get.
...is the true measure of a hero.
You know what you're doing.
Never been more clear.
This is one Jet Jackson you can't miss. The famous Jet Jackson. Friday at 4:30, 3:30 Central, part of Zoog Weekends.
All right, Zoogers. So here's what I'm hearing from you. You're ready for the fame and glory of getting your name on TV, and you want to know how to do it. Well, it's simple. ZoogDisney.com. Send an email, and if I see it, your name might be up here. See ya!
Now, let's get back to model behavior, part of Zoog Weekends.
My
favorite actress is Julia Roberts.
Julia Roberts.
Julia Roberts.
Denzel Washington.
I really like Mel Gibson.
Mel Gibson.
Mel Gibson, Jim Carrey. He's just, like, hilarious.
Well, first of all, I'm Italian, so I gotta mention Al Pacino and Robert De Niro.
Robert De Niro, Al Pacino.
Marlon Brando, Robert De Niro.
Eddie Murphy, Martin Lawrence, Jamie Foxx.
Winona Ryder, Meryl Streep.
I like Kevin Spacey.
Halle Berry.
Emily Watson.
Meg Ryan.
I love Anthony Hopkins.
I really got into Denzel.
Jodie Foster.
Bjork. Sandra Bullock.
I like Tom Hanks a lot.
I really like Dustin Hoffman's work.
Fernando Montenegro.
Denzel Washington is really cool.
Susan Sarandon.
Brad Pitt.
I really like old movies, and I still am a big Grace Kelly fan.
I love Cary Grant, too.
I really look up to Will Smith.
When I was younger, my favorite actor was Bill Cosby. Love Bill Cosby, man.
Kids like you express themselves every day on Disney Channel.
Before. Your love for me, something I didn't see.
Hang on, we'll be right back with more Aaron Carter and Samantha Mumpet in concert, part of Zoo Weekend.
We have to sell the house.
Fine. Go ahead and sell it. I don't care.
Why do things have to change?
Everything can change in a heartbeat. Tomorrow at 8, 7 Central, part of Zoog Weekends.
All the rules have changed. Jim Jackson the Movie. Opening in June. Only on Disney.
I feel like when I sing, I'm kind of somewhere else. It's just doing what I love to do. I'm fulfilling my dreams right now. My dream is just to be able to stand in front of thousands of people and just sing my heart out. And I've been given the opportunity to do that. And that's like the best gift in the world. Well, there's a song that I sing on this movie called The Other Me. It's a Disney movie and it's called Everything. So I'll give you a taste of that. Jump out of bed, put my feet on the floor. Seemed a little like I hadn't done that before. Got this smile that just won't quit. Today's my day and I'm taking it. It's like I'm walking on the moon, oh, floating high in a big balloon.
Kids like you express themselves every day on Disney Channel.
Welcome to the Map Cave.
When Dad and Matt find a home away from home...
Can't forget TV.
How big a screen you think we could get in here?
Will Lizzie miss out on all the fun?
I'm not jealous.
Lizzie McGuire, get inside her head. Friday at 6, 5 Central, part of Zoog Weekends.
Hey, Zoogers.com here. If you want your name on TV just like these guys, here's what you do. Head to ZoogDisney.com and write me an email. I get a lot, but if I see yours, I might put your name on TV. That's TV you do. Now, let's get back to Aaron Carter and Samantha Mumpet in concert, part of Zoo Weekends. Hang on, we'll be right back with more Aaron Carter and Samantha Mumpet in concert, part of Zoo Weekends.
Thursday on the Jersey.
Isn't she great?
Coleman finds a girlfriend.
Stick a fork in him, he's done.
But she isn't all that she seems.
She's only using Coleman to get better grades.
The Jersey goes into the halfpipe as skateboarding and biking legends Tony Hawk and Dave Mirra offer dating advice.
Your ramp? You mean my ramp?
Well, he's a skater.
I'm not talking to you.
Could this girl break up the Monday Night Football Club?
Can't believe he's really gone.
Find out on The Jersey, Thursday at 5, 4 Central, only on Disney.
Friday on So Weird. Jack and Annie are transported to permanent detention.
Why did we get sent here?
And their only way out...
It's not good.
...is each other. Don't miss So Weird. Friday at 4, 3 Central, part of Zoog Weekends.
On the set of Hounded.
Pomeranian.
You know, the first time I heard the name, I thought it was the name of some foreign supermodel I'd be working with, you know? Giselle, Frederique, Pomeranian. The movie's called Hounded. I mean, I thought I was the hound, the ladies' man. That gets all the babes. I didn't know I'd be working with a dog.
Hounded, all this month, only on Disney.
Friday on Jet. Silverstone's locked in prison, but in the real world,
I'm gonna have to place you under arrest.
For reading a book?
Jet's trying to stay out of jail.
Just because something's a law doesn't mean it's right.
Standing up for what you believe in.
It's the law that's wrong.
No matter what the consequences.
It's a fight they want, it's a fight they're gonna get.
Is the true measure of a hero.
You know what you're doing.
Never been more clear.
This is one Jet Jackson you can't miss. The famous Jet Jackson, Friday at 4:30, 3:30 Central, part of Zoo Weekends.
.com here. It's poll time. It's 3:15. School's out. What do you run home to do? Most of you said, turn on the TV and zoog out. There are plenty more polls at ZoogDisney.com. Cast your vote and see the results right here every weekend. That's TV you do. See ya. Now, let's get back to Aaron Carter and Samantha Mumba in concert, part of Zoog Weekends.
Coming up next inside Walt Disney, out of the night when the full moon is bright, ride Zorro. Then put a log on the campfire for Spin and Marty, right here on Disney.
We have to sell the house.
Fine. Go ahead and sell it. I don't care.
Why do things have to change?
Everything can change in a heartbeat. Tomorrow at 8, 7 Central, part of Zoog Weekends.
Welcome to the Mac Cave.
When Dad and Matt find a home away from home.
Can't forget TV.
How big a screen you think we could get in here?
Will Lizzie miss out on all the fun?
I'm not jealous.
Lizzie McGuire, get inside her head. Friday at 6, 5 Central, part of Zoog Weekends.
My family is beautiful. I love my family, man. It's just such a strong structure that it supports me all the time.
I have the best family in the world. I'd do anything for them and vice versa.
My family's a big part of my life. I always spend time with them and bounce ideas off of them. My parents have always been really supportive of my career.
I have two sisters and a brother. They're really annoying. They're pests, but I love them.
Most brothers and sisters, they fight a lot. I mean, I fight with my little brother. He's 7. I mean, I really fight with him. I still love him. But my sisters, we never fight. They're cool.
Growing up in a family with 9 brothers and sisters is a blast. I mean, I would never change it for anything. There's always something to do, always someone to hang out with. And I'm right in the middle, too. It's crazy. People are always screaming and running around. I love it.
I have an older brother, a younger sister, and 2 older half-siblings. I hang out with my brother a lot. He and I are really close because we're about 1.5 years apart. So we have a lot in common just with everything that's going on. We have a lot of the same friends.
What's like being the oldest? Okay, there's too much responsibility, way too much. And if my brothers and sisters, like, do something wrong, I get the blame.
My little sister, everyone calls her my mini-me because she's exactly like me, only 3 years younger. It's kind of weird having a little sister because I can tell she looks up to me, not because of acting or anything, but just because I'm her older sister. So I'm constantly making sure that when I'm around her, it's, you know, I'm setting a good example for her.
My mom and dad are no longer together, but my mom and my dad are both there for me, you know? My mom is 1 of 10, and so I got a lot of uncles, a lot of aunts, a lot of cousins, and it's just great to go back home and have that feeling of just a big community, you know?
Kids like you express themselves every day on Disney Channel.
On the next Even Stevens.
I think I lost my mojo.
Rin may be losing her touch.
Dr. Evil has replaced my sister with some cheap, ugly robot.
Translation?
Don't miss Even Stevens, Friday at 7, 6 Central, part of Zoo Weekends.
Jeannie Grover wanted an escape from her parents' expectations.
I wish I wasn't the center of their lives.
What she got was 5 brothers and sisters.
5? Just 5 of them?
We are not gonna panic.
As if life at 14 isn't twisted enough. Tomorrow, Disney Channel presents Quins.
Show your parents the real you.
Kimberly J. Brown stars in Quins, a Disney Channel original movie. Tomorrow at 9, 8 Central, part of Zoog Weekends.
I want a different heart.
I've got a game for you Zoogers. It's called Get Your Name on TV. Here's how it works. Go to ZoogDizzy.com and head to the game section. Then start playing my games. If I see your name, I just might put it on TV. That's TV you do.
Jackson the movie, opening in June, only on Disney.